Just give me a moment. I'm sharing my stream places. I just prefer to go live after I like to go live before I don't know. I just want to play some Minecraft, really. Pretty much all there is to it. No idea what that was. I dropped the paper. There it is. Ah. And I don't have any. Turned it on to sticks. Oh well. Where did I put the... Put the thingies there. Thingies. Think. Oh, it's the middle of the day. In that case, I'm gonna do villager stuff then. I think villagers do cooked food, so I'm gonna use those. How did she get up there? Ultra suit. Well, I guess I'll come back because I really want to get another villager. Preferably a farmer, but I'll have to see. Sorry if it's harder to see, really, all that. It's far enough from my base, I don't really mind the grouper explosion. You might drop a potion. So I might want to turn off that texture pack because I don't want to get in trouble on Twitch. Let's turn off the blood texture pack. There's actually a big update to, there's an event update on Destiny 2 recently, so people who would normally be playing on the realm aren't. And they're also in school, so. Oh well. more cows. Maybe I'll have some luck over here. No zombies. Oh well. Wait, the zombie dropped iron. Stream holding up. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh, jeez, I don't want to do that. Stupid knee-jerk reaction. Now I have to find another one. I think I heard another one? Yeah, I definitely hear another one. That's a normal zombie I hear. Probably shouldn't have hit that one so it could get more zombies to me. Oh well. I just did what I... I'm really good at this. Uh-oh. This would be a nice building spot. Not sure what I would build, but it's nice. Maybe a house into the hill. That could probably work quite well. Ooh, two. Except I only have the one golden apple. And the one boat. Oh well. Leave this. I wish I had more boats on me. But I currently don't have any wood, really. Let's name this guy before it's too late. Okay, I get it. You like your space. Guess while I'm here, I'll cut down a tree or set two. Or several. We are. All right. Ender chest and crafting. I'm making rails. I have some at my base. Three leads that I clearly did not pick up. Let's drop this. See, I don't know if I should be continually talking or Zen and just kind of doing my own thing without any talking. It's actually kind of weird now that I think about it. Since it's just an odd thing that, like, I don't stream very regularly, so I'm not really sure what I do and. Advice from a streamer would be like, you'll figure it out, you'll find your own way, be you, but like, I guess I don't really know how to be me, because I have, like, I'm usually antisocial unless I'm friends with someone. And when I'm friends with people, I tend to take on different aspects of myself and talk to them. I don't really feel pressured in any way to be different. I'm just, like, I'm super comfortable talking to my family and making jokes to, like, my sister, but with my friend, I'm more relaxed and playing video games, and I just don't know. Where on earth was the villager? Wasn't that far out, was it? It's in this general direction, I think. Actually, there should be cut down trees nearby if I'm in the right spot. At this compass, I'd be lost. I should have made a tower. Remember going over a river. I don't think I did that. Or that, for that matter. I'll find it. There we are. I found it. Cannot speed bridge to save my life. Oh, wait, does it have a trident or something? Neither of them have a trident. How'd they hit me? Oh yeah, I forgot to place down the minecart. Whoops. That should go on for quite a while. I just need to push it every so often. Normally I dig a tunnel underground for the two villagers I found already, but this one's a bit further out, so I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh, faster with my fist than I thought it would be. I think from here though, I'm gonna do it a bit underground. Down with the bamboo! And the tyrannical government that ensues. I should eat so I have stamina. That might be a good idea. But I'm not sure. Maybe I should starve to death. That's healthy, right? Starving's healthy? Yeah, I think so. Oh, I hear pillagers. That's not good. And I don't have a bucket of milk. You gotta be kidding me. Luckily, their AI is very bad in Bedrock, so I don't particularly have to be worried. Although from here, I think I will be doing this underground. Oh, but I don't have any torches. Crap. Torch. Right. There we go. Now he's safe. Or she. I don't actually know the gender of the villagers. And it's a farmer, so it should be more or less good to just feed the other villagers, and I should have a good villager farm. Torch. All right, let's place some rails. You'd be kidding me. Huh. Okay, I may need to craft some charcoal. Kind of wish I used the jungle logs for something else, but so be it. Are you so annoying? Oh, that goes directly into my cow farm. Means I should go this direction. This should be plenty. I'll hit this direction again. Yep. But you know what? This is the exact place I need it to be. Ah. Maybe I should have blocks of Kleenexes right by this. There we go. I don't know if this is any interesting to watch, it's just something I wanted to do. This is my friend's realm, actually. Maybe I can show you around their bases. I actually haven't been to one of theirs in a while, so I can show you what I have seen already and what I haven't. But yeah. Should be enough. Hmm. Hopefully it's not too much downward momentum. Never mind, it was too little. Come on, buddy. Get on the minecart.
Pity. Pity. No, Pity. Pity. No, Pity. Stay there, Pity.
Yeah, I should probably stop that dumb voice. That's not what I meant to do. And now the iron golem outside's gonna be angry. Actually, I think I heard a baby villager. I'll have to go check that out. Not sure why I cut off my sentence. Why did it do that? Cats are spawning. Oh, baby villager. Very nice. Okay, let's hope this guy is a mending villager. But first I need to clear out my inventory. This means I don't have to kidnap villagers anymore. They'll just breed on their own now. Hopefully I have enough beds for that. But in the meantime, I think what I'm gonna do is, well, I should probably make a Fletcher, but I think what I'm gonna do first is make another the book thing. I can't remember the book thing. Place my crafting table somewhere. It's not good. Now I don't have enough. Okay. That almost ended badly. Almost. Can I give them fish? Will they pick that up? Really want that. Can I give them bread? I think I'll take bread. Guess I'll farm some wheat and give them more bread. Glare on my tablets in a bit, but I'm gonna move it to the angle. I know food actually grows faster if you have it like intermingled, but this is so much easier, honestly. I'm doing this weirdly. Aha, take that. My farm may be a little annoying for some people since, or just in general since it's not even with like the flower in that dirt patch. I don't really mind. While I'm out here, I should cut down a tree or two. Except I'm gonna do that over here. How? This crafting bookshelf. I really want to increase the chances of a mending villager, so I make another lectern. Since my better judgment, but don't I have enough wood for another? Oh, do I have to make the paper into books first? Elf. Okay, what's this at? At 18. Emeralds. For some reason, villager trades are glitched. Like, super, super glitched. Like, should not cost one emerald, but it does. How is that not enough? Oh well, now I have another fortune book. I just don't have a big enough sugar production yet. I don't mind those there anymore. Those can stay. Really? I think I might have changed my mind. I honestly thought I didn't have any more left. That keeps burning off and on, and I never notice when it's on fire. I have no idea why all the trades are like this, but they are. That's that for my emeralds. What kind of do you trade for? You trade beetroots. I don't have beetroots. I mean, I have beetroots here, but that's for decorative reasons. I have to go make a beetroot farm now. And I'm not gonna have to beat. Actually, I forgot to trade all the paper. I mean, there's monsters nearby. Of course there's monsters nearby. Oh well. Okay, that should make that settled. Should get like a way to get him inside the building. Oh, yeah, beetroot farm. Yeah, I pretty much built everything. Well, built most of the stuff here in creative mode. Because I was told it was allowed for the first few days and then it would be disabled for everyone. So that's kind of what I did. Yeah. Why am I looking there? There should be two seats in here. Yeah, put my glass in here. Iron hoe. Might want some stone to make a stone hoe. Some sticks. Those in there for now. What do I do with the lanterns? I'll put them in there. Second iron hoe. I don't need the stone. Heck yeah. See, when I was building in creative mode, I really wanted everything to look nice, but when I play in survival mode, I kind of don't do that. So, what I'm gonna do... Probably was not any better than the original, but oh well. I can just expand it this way. And voila! I don't imagine there was crap ton of farming in the jungle, but I don't mind it. I'll need a safe way to get down here. I actually have to extend it just a little more. Gonna have to be it for now. Could actually do with that trade. Little squid. Quite a lot of EXP. That's doable. Oh, let me make bread. See, his trades are normal. Maybe their trades are messed up because I made them. I have no idea where their trades are actually messed up. But while they are messed up, I'm going to probably take advantage of it. And hope he's a mending villager, because otherwise, I don't really have any chances at their. And for whatever reason, I can't easily reset their trades. It's actually a little annoying. But, yeah. Let's go kill some squid. Do I have a boat on me? No, of course not. Of course I don't have a boat. So many drowned. There are no squid. Or dolphins, for that matter. There we are. I'll leave some of that. I'll leave those two just so that they spawn again. There we go, dolphins. Trees look almost kind of orange underwater. Maybe my eyes playing a trick on me. Who knows? Okay. Half kind of, I half and half don't want the villagers' trades to be fixed, but not a ton I can do about that. It's the master one. It's one I haven't started on yet. Name tag again? I only have 6. Knockback. I need to check on the wiki, see how to get mending, because I know it's trading with villagers, but it might be different on Bedrock, like the chances of them having it. Goggle. Okay. Minecraft. In the official wiki. Go back to the villager page that villager offers. It is not in. Eric. The Bedrock ones are at the top. Yeah, I was. Her. Butcher. Photographer. Eric. Farmer. Fletcher, their worker. Brooke. Okay, so it's any given enchanted book. So I have a lot of work in my. In that case, I need to go meet the fletching table so I can get emeralds. I'll have to start cutting down big trees and replace them. Scoot in. Reopen Twitch chat. Twitch chat is reopened. Oh, Bunga. Maybe. Probably not worth all my flint. Like, why can't I not? So weird, it's not resetting their trades. I don't normally like to trade with wandering traders, but some to lose some. So that probably wasn't very good for me to do that. If these for you to start farming these. What if I put blocks here? Yeah, there's no point that they're just going to not gonna reset their trades. Yeah, I made way too many fletching tables. Destroy. There's five of them. Okay, that's six. Okay. And that was too early. I think I'm done with villagers for today. I am done with villagers for today. Instead, for my friend's bases. I'll have to pull up coordinates to the one of them and grab obsidian first, though, just because it's I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I should grab cobblestone. Cobblestone. So much leather now, I'm not concerned if people steal it. They're looking for iron. Yeah, pickaxes, just in case. Oh yeah, I will also need flint and steel. That back. Really carrots in the wrong chest. Oh. Wrong one. Yeah, I'll need obsidian. So, really, I can just mine the portal on this end because it's not where I want it, and it always reappears. Specifically, that portal. Still, yep, do. I hope I'm not too boring. Oh, that over there is skeleton farm is. I also have a spider farm, but earlier this morning, the skeleton. I wasn't really planning on doing netherite or full diamond stuff until I really got a mending villager. I could reliably fix my stuff no matter. See, right here is where I want my portal. Like, hold on, I'll show you. Okay, so normally when I enter my portal from the Nether, it ends up putting me right around here. Since it put itself there, I'm actually gonna mine the rest of the obsidian. Makes no sense having it here. I'll do that later. Although that sheep is scaring me. Right. To my friend's base. Well, base of a group of friends. The other base of friends is elsewhere, and it wasn't set up for them. I'll have to bridge to there. I actually really like this base. Doesn't look like much when you enter, but up here goes to nothing. But you actually have to go down and then up. Well, to be honest, a little odd, but it actually work from the bottom up. I actually haven't while. Oh wait, that's a slime chunk. I didn't realize. Yeah, they made a cool base in the rain. It's actually supposed to be a pirate ship. Or at least a ship that got into a landlocked area. Not quite sure where this leads to, but it's there. This actually leads to strip mine, so I don't see the point doing that. Alright, now that leads to their strip mine. Here. That leads to this place. Okay. I do not know this area as well as I thought I did, but the brewery. Communism. Book of Communism. Book of Capitalism. Oh. I've not seen that one. Maybe I should send a message to the one who ever wrote it. Just love it. But I'm not gonna worry about it. No idea what that's gonna happen there. Prison or something. This is their brewing area. Then their small items. Iron. A nice area overall where they keep best with odd, but it makes sense with the ship thing. None of this is my work, by the way. It's I don't know if this background lights. Their apiary. All right, so find their meat locker. That actually sounds wrong, but that is what it is. Right over here. So that's actually supposed to be a piston activated by that, but the piston's broken. There's no lighting, but that and whatnot. Yeah. I didn't realize this holds there. There's secret enchantment area. Right behind the meat locker. Tort. Yeah, meat locker. The next base for my best friend's base. I have to be found in the Nether. There. Need Tarzan. Oh, wait. I have not seen that. Nice. Their little sisters. Oh. Hey then. Hold on, let me pull up the coordinates to their. It won't show on stream, but I'll have it written down. Well, I screenshotted the base, but well, pull up a glitter app. Crap. Calculator. It's the wrong one. I want to go back to this. Do not have a bow on me. Disconnect from server. Cool. It's just me alone. Fire? See, I'm not as worried about losing all my stuff since I did decide as a to turn on keep inventory. Remember why. We just decided to do carry on. Honestly, probably a good idea. Oh, goodness for Featherfall 3. Oh, my armor's gonna break. It's not good. Shit. Okay. Break? No, that's good. Well, I have to salt deltas, that's good. The other coordinate. I can do. Except for that's over giant pit lava. I missed that. I am good at this. Go me! I need to take off my armor. Now I have a plan back. It's actually not that too far. Silk touch pick, when I get back to spawn where they are at, I can just go mining in the ice spikes biome. I think this time I'm just gonna stack over. I'm good at that. This time I won't blocks. Oh, why am I rested? That probably sounded terrible. So sorry about that. If I turn on mic feedback on my headset without the filters I put on, it just sounds completely terrible because I'm very congested throughout the year, like all the time I'm congested, but it really shows in my, I don't have anything to filter it. So close. I have more cobblestone, that's good. Portal's right here. Cowabunga! This is Builder Base. It is. Oh my goodness. Earth. Yeah, I haven't been to this base in quite a while. I kind of left it to go do my own thing. Torch. Torch. I just placed the torch. They will never know. No. Stone. Not taking anything, I just want to see what they have. Or they very well could be full netherite, and I just don't know. Level 22. What noobs? Oh, nope. Okay, when do they have a web surface? Because I haven't been to their base in a while. I know where everyone's bases is, but... Oh my gosh. So much snow here. But you don't have a job. Okay. This is so... We have one map. Oh no. Well, I think I'm gonna end stream here. Guys had a good time. I have like 40 minutes before my class, so I'm gonna go get ready for that. I didn't realize how much sunlight was coming through my blinds. I need to figure out something to the height of the sun, because that's good. My exposure is through the roof. Alright. See you guys later. Bye. So, and